that is when both the top and the marks go together over time. Now, what causes it to grow is this white substance you see right here on the side of him. That's called calcite, short for calcium carbonate. That makes all the formations in the cave grow about an average cubic inch every century. So that's about a fluffy marshmallow every 100 years. So just guesstimate how many marshmallows it took to make that. Goliath is still actually growing, but he's currently 45 foot tall, 40 feet in the middle, and has a circumference base of 243 feet. Now, if you got to turn around right up here, you're going to see the stalagmite that you might trip over and burn into the ceiling, and your stalactite that he's tied into the ceiling. Over time, that little sparkle gem is going to form in the middle and create what you see behind it. That's another column. But if you notice, there's a separation in that column there, and the same separation in Goliath here. Those are formed by the same thing as well, the earthquake of 1812. Here in Alabama, it was a 7.